Luan ripped from the top of the circle.
Yeah, Harvard trying to stretch things out a little bit into the neutral zone. They're really carrying out the far side winger, saying, hey, this is my house. You're not welcome here.
Colgate won the faceoff and scored right away. Re-entering the action there was Hunter Racine. Now action up around point, and he covers up a little bit off balance. Quite a drop off. Don't see anybody else in the national rankings. Merrick Madsen looks
in the country in shots on goal average.
The faceoff circle tonight to the point. Turnaround shot knocked away by point. Puck still loose. Horton out to the middle. Harvard still with the extra skater out there. Through all kinds of traffic. What a move! Hard shot. Pelton Weiss trying to clean up the traffic. Puck was loose. Weiss trying to clean up the traffic. Puck was loose. It got underneath point. The power play for Harvard and the takeaway here for Dowda. A shot on Madsen.
Continuously as they're about to kill off another one here.
Back to the point. Nearly lost the puck there. Shot score. John the Snodgrass, it looks like, in the last few games. Now here's a chance for Flintstrand. Takes the shot. Point with the stop. Puck still loose. McKechnie there trying a couple times for a penalty. Didn't get one. And now point. Well, Craig White, I'm Andy Towns saying so long for the Brightlandry Hockey Center, where the final score is Colgate 2, Harvard 0.